Broadsword's hull integrity is stable.
Last shot.
We'll be safe as long as we stay below the Didact shield.
Jesus Christ.
Broadsword's hull integrity is stable. We'll be safe as long as we stay below the Didact shield.
Where's the composer?
Close. I should be able to guide us to it.
Oh, what? No way.
You have not been composed. Such an operation should not have been possible.
Locking onto his transmission. Broadsword's hull integrity is stable. We'll be safe as long as we stay below the Didact shield.
Where's the composer?
Close. I should be able to guide us to it.
You have not been composed. Such an operation should not have been possible.
Locking onto his transmission. He's at the composer. We can take them both out at once.
Seven to UNSC Infinity. Captain, can you lead?
Chief, it's Lasky. Is that you?
Affirmative, sir. Where's the captain?
The captain, take too kindly to his abandoning you on Requiem. I'm afraid I'll have to do.
The Didact's got the composer.
What?
Seven to UNSC Infinity. Captain Del Rio, do you read?
Chief, it's Lasky. Is that you?
Affirmative, sir. Where's the captain?
The captain take too kindly to his abandoning you on Requiem. I'm afraid I'll have to do.
Didact's got the composer. We're in a broadsword carrying a Havoc-grade payload. On approach to deliver it.
Let's see if we can grease the wheels for you. All ships, prepare to engage.
Fucking hell.
It's the last mission I'm gonna do anyways.
Sierra 117 to UNSC Infinity. Captain Del Rio, do you read?
Chief, it's Lasky. Is that you?
Affirmative, sir. Where's the captain?
Fleet captain, take too kindly.
I'm about to die. What's going on here?
Fleet approach to deliver.
Let's see if we can grease the wheels for you. All ships,
come on, man. What is this?
Sierra 117 to UNSC Infinity. Captain Del Rio, do you read?
Chief, it's Lasky. Is that you?
Affirmative, sir. Where's the captain?
Fleet captain, take too kindly to his abandoning you on Requiem. I'm afraid I'll have to do.
The Didact's got the composer. We're in a broadsword carrying a Havoc-grade payload. On approach to deliver it.
Let's see if we can grease the wheels for you. All ships, prepare to engage.
I realize that you're doing a lot of flying.
all your ships to the Composer.
Copy that, Chief.
What's up?
Yo, I got a job interview with them people you recommended to me. I got a job interview tomorrow.
Alpha and Omega?
Yeah. I gotta go to UD. Yeah.
Or so you going to working at UD?
I think so.
Nice. That's gonna be convenient for you to go to.
I'm gonna have to figure it out tomorrow because I said my interview's there, so I don't know if I'm actually gonna be there. I'll like, have to see if I can get like a closer one. But yeah, that's pretty much it. So I'm gonna have to ask him tomorrow after when I'm at the interview. I'm gonna ask him.
And you might be working at UD. Are you gonna be working weekends or throughout the week?
I might do throughout the week because I don't really do nothing throughout the week.
You got online classes?
Nah.
Are you taking a break from school?
Yeah, I'm gonna wait. Cause I want to like get my license and stuff first. I'm about to get off in a few though. I'm just about to finish up this mission on Halo and call it for a while, a couple hours.
I do what for a couple hours?
So I'm gonna call it for a couple hours.
Care of the guns.
that just throws off our entrance to the composer.
We could try punching a hole in that hull plate, but Infinity won't be able to get a clear shot with all that black.
We'll take care of the guns. Infinity, you're clear.
Roger that, Chief. You might want to back up a little. Battery, fire.
Clean hit. We're proceeding to insertion.
Acknowledged. We'll be on station if you need us. Make sure you give the Didact our regards. Infinity out.
Chief, look out! I don't think this is going to end well!
Now what do we do?
Plan B.
Battle rifle and assault.
Chief, I know I'm supposed to know what to do, but...
We'll have to deploy the warhead manually. How and where?
I always know what to do. I always know what to do. Just give me a second.
Keep scanning for the composer. We'll figure it out on the way.
Where reason does not stop you, perhaps force can at least delay you.
His armor nice. Oh, hold up. Who armor look nice?
Entering the tunnel to your left.
Don't know what the hell is that.
Still good for something, I guess. I detected an energy signature ahead. I think it's a transit system like on Requiem. Find a way to access it. I'll try to route us to the composer. Put me in the system.
Wait a minute.
I'll try to route us to the composer. Put me in the system.
Is this the secret you've kept from me? This evolving capsule.
Dydak knows I'm in the system. Hurry, go! Prioritizing themselves over me.
What about the Dydak?
I can't hide much longer. I'll try to move you to the composer again.
Where are you?
The Dydak's cloaking the composer from me. Reinforcements! feed the composer.
Set me up with this one.
How do we get over there?
Conveyor, end of the ramp. If we time it right, our momentum should carry us through the low gravity.
Chief, once that warhead is primed, the window for getting out of here is going to be pretty slim.
I know.
I'm so come at last.
Activity! Significant slip space event building under the composer.
He's powering it up.
Something you're not going to like.
Ah!
What did you just do?
I injected my rampant personality spikes into the system. If I do that in each of those beams, the copies can overwhelm the Composer's shield. Get ready!
Oh, come on. So those didn't hit him. Okay. me your arm. Daniel. Sound better. Play with us. I was wondering what would kill 100. Cortana.
Thank you.
Coolest battle rifle of all, as a whole new Promethean weapon. Alright.
In that case, you won't mind if we return the favor.
Your compassion for mankind is misplaced.
I'm not doing this for mankind.
Suck the eggs. Come on. Crawl. I got it.
Cortana, do you read? Anna, come in.
Well, we're the same.
How?
Same area.
Oh, how? I'm the strangest thing you've seen all day?
But if we're here...
It worked. You did it. Just like you always do.
But I'm dead?
So how do we get out of here?
I'm not coming with you this time.
What?
Most of me is down there. I only held enough back to get you off the ship.
No. That's not... We go together.
It's already done.
I am not leaving you here.
John. I've waited so long to do that.
touch my breast?
It was my job to take care of you.
We were supposed to take care of each other. And we did.
Cortana, please. Wait.
Welcome home, John.
Complete the game.
Mind if I join you?
Don't see why.
Of course not, sir.
At ease, Chief. Feels kind of odd for you to call me sir. Beautiful, isn't she? I don't get to see her often enough. I grew up in New Harmony. Attended Corbulo Military Academy. Never saw Earth in person until I was an adult, but I still think of her as home. You don't talk much, do you?
Nope.
Chief, I won't pretend to know how you feel. And I've lost people I care about, but never anything like you're going through.
Our duty as soldiers is to protect humanity, whatever the cost.
You say that like soldiers and humanity are two different things. I mean, soldiers aren't machines. We're just people. I'll let you have the deck to yourself.
She said that to me once.
She said that to me once.
About being a machine.
Not being a machine. Hmm. Every great journey begins with a single step. This is our beginning. Thanks for trusting us with the universe you love and joining in on this epic adventure. 343 Industries.
In this hour of victory, we taste only defeat. I ask why. We are forerunners, guardians of all that exists. The roots of the galaxy have grown deep under our careful tending. Where there is life, the wisdom of our countless generations has saturated the soil. Our strength is a luminous sun towards which all intelligence blossoms. And the impervious shelter beneath which it has prospered. I stand before you, accused of the sin of ensuring foreigner ascendancy, of attempting to save us from this fate where we are forced to recede. Humanity stands as the greatest threat in the galaxy. Refusing to eradicate them is a fool's gambit. We squander eons in the darkness while they seize our triumphs for their own. The mantle of responsibility for all things belongs to Forerunners alone. Think of my acts as you will. But do not doubt the reality. The reclamation has already begun. And we are hopeless to stop it.
Well, guys, I believe that is it. A little 5 minutes over time right there. More games coming soon. I will do Halo 2 solo. I don't know if we're going to finish ODST, so I don't know about that, but I promise you Halo 2 will be done. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, everybody. Goodbye. Thank you.